shall see you suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered... Who delivered the coffer said... He said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood,
and send every last one of them to out.
No!
Yes, yes, my lord.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then. What is it?
Nothing good, I'll wager. Come on.
Imperials! You'll pay for this!
We've got a live one!
What are you doing here? Answer me! Get him!
Remember our orders? No survivors!
Who would order such a thing?
Ugh!
sick of Torgon. Get him, boy. Get him. Sick of Torgon. Get him, boy. You know what to do, boy. Too slow. Sick of Torgon. Over here. Sick of Torgon. Get him.
You were born a slave, and you'll die for it.
Not this time. You know what to do, boy.
Kill all the Jukal dogs.
Jukal dogs? They were innocent people. Get him, boy.
Who sheltered them. By Empress Annabella's command!
My mother ordered this. Why?
Clive.
I know. You can wait.
There, boy! Flames to me!
Get him! This time. Sick of Torgon! Get him! Get him! Sick of Torgon! Get him! There, boy! Too slow! Get him! Sick of Torgon! Yeah.
Get him! Sick of Torgal! Give them what you've got, boy! You know what to do, boy!
Sorry, Lady Anna. You deserved so much better. All of these people did. Better than my mother.
Too late!
Gav!
Clive!
Acting on the orders of the Duchess, eh? We knew Eastpool was harbouring bearers. Thought they were safe enough hidden up here, but someone must have let slip. If they'd have only come to us sooner, none of this would have had to happen. Fuck!
My mother always did despise bearers. The way father embraced them when the other nations spat on them as slaves. The way an accident of birth gave them a power that others lacked.
But why kill everyone? They meant no harm. They just wanted to be free.
This world judges that a crime punishable by death. Which is why we're going to change it. Gav, we want to help.
Thought you'd got your own stuff to be getting on with.
We do. But it can wait.
In that case, we should head back and tell Cid you've had a change of heart. He was always on it yet to join us.
All right.
And we'd best be quick. Last I heard, he was planning another excursion.
What about the villagers?
Oi! Can I leave you's lot to take care of things here?
Of course. We'll make sure they get a proper burial.
Thank you. All of you.
When you're ready, then.
Now, rats, lead me to your nest. Lord Kupka has a message for your leader. If only he knew where to send it.
Cid Sola, then. We have a lot to discuss.
I heard you lost someone in Eastpool.
If you can read, don't let Otto know. We'll put you to work on the ledgers too.
What will help?
Have you come for a tale? Or perhaps... Now this, I believe you will find most interesting. What subject shall we consider today? Good day. Or... when I was very young. Yet, when I arrived... fortunately... What subject shall we consider today? are always welcome, Clive.
Do you need any help, Miss Molly?
I don't know. You could rinse and chop these greens for the stew, I suppose. We can keep running. Or we can walk through this door.
This place is getting more crowded by the day.
I tell myself the bustle's a blessing. There'll be time enough for quiet contemplation when I'm dead. So, did you find the answers you were looking for?
I still don't know what to make of this gift. Curse, or whatever it is I've been given. But there is one thing I can say for certain. I am a dominant, Ifrit. And there is nothing I can do to change that. It is a burden I must bear until my dying day.
Spoken true. Forgiveness, and in turn salvation, can only begin with acceptance. It's a path we all must walk, no matter how colourful our histories.
Sid, you once told me that you wanted to build a place where people could die on their own terms.
I did.
I've been thinking about that. Why not a place where people can live on their own terms? For 13 years, killing was all I knew. So obsessed with death that I never stopped to consider the lives of those around me. Lives that I see now were scarcely worth living. Be they bearers or beggars, most march blindly to their end, never realizing that they too deserve a choice. And I dare not turn a blind eye to their suffering any longer.
So, atonement then, is it?
That was the answer we found.
The only one we need.
I'll be expecting you both to pull your weight.
And we will.
Well then, with a sprinkle of fire and ice, this plan of mine might just work.
What trouble are you looking to get yourself into now?
The best kind. We're going to sneak into the Imperial capital and pay a visit to Mother.